Old Joe Riley owned a fishing shack with the ocean out front and the bay out back. He had a little boat and a fisherman's tent. When he wasn't out fishing, he was sitting in the sand. Then the big boys came and they offered him millions to put up some condos or a swank hotel. Old Joe Riley told him no thanks anyway. I could use the money, but I just can't sell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. Come on. He said, I've seen the cities eating up small towns where you can't smell the breeze and it's cement ground. You pay to park your car, but it ain't safe to walk. Nobody looks you in the eye, don't speak, don't talk. So when the big boys came and they offered him millions to put up some condos or a swank hotel, old Joe Riley told him no thanks anyway. Money, but I just can't sell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. Here we go. In a bank lockbox, there's a deed to some land with his widow's gold ring and a few grains of sand. Joe Riley's granddaughter's gonna face a big choice. I hope she remembers her granddaddy's voice. When the big boys came and they offered him millions to put up some condos or a swank hotel, old Joe Riley told him no thanks anyway. I could use the money, but I just can't sell. Low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. A low rent heaven beats a high dollar hell. A low rent heaven.